ones look blurry. Unacceptable. Here we go, guys. Hello, little buns. It is Steph. Welcome back to my home. I did a thing that I'm very excited about. It's something I've wanted to do for a very long time, and that is get a tattoo. Get a tattoo. Get some ink. Get tattooed. I got it. And like, it's a wee baby tattoo. It's baby's first tattoo, but I'm still very excited about it and I love it. And I wanted to share my experience with you, so here we go. I'm just gonna jump right into it. Follow me to the place, FY Inc.
What's happening today?
I'm getting my first tattoo.
Mm-hmm.
It's exciting.
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
Do I want one? Do I have to have a reason?
Yeah.
Okay, well my brother's like has this event reception thing happening and I want to have it before then. For no reason, just because I want to show my family. But that's it.
Cool.
I just really want one.
What are you getting?
That's a secret.
Ooh, mystery.
I did some research and I landed on a place called FY Inc. On their website, they have a full listing of all kinds of tattoo artists, but one in particular caught my eye and they're listed on the website as Jen/Maddox. So I emailed, I made some calls, I got booked in with Jen/Maddox. When I got there, I was made to feel super comfortable, everybody was super accommodating, it was a very chill environment, which is perfect if you're about to get needles stuck into your skin, you know what I mean? So it was good. The design that I wanted, and that I have wanted since I was literally probably 13, is the symbol of the horde. Anywhere, I don't know where I wanted it, but I decided on the back of my neck. The symbol is pretty distinct, so we decided not to add any elements or change the texture or anything, we just went right for what it would be on the skin, from the paper to the skin. Paper skin. Whoa!
What we've done right now is we've printed out the document, mm-hmm. right? So that's the symbol, and this is the stencil maker. So I'm just gonna run this through, and it will make a perfect copy with the carbon paper, and that's what we're gonna use as a kind of like an imprint on your skin before doing the actual tattoo, so you get to figure out what it looks like. Pretty sure it's in 2011, 2012-ish, and it's been about 5 years now. So this is my wall of fun. It's everything from like Indian traditional, a couple of the florals that I've been doing. What can I say? I've been doing art a very, very long time.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Like deep, like 3 inches.
Like an inch?
More like a couple, like a millimeter. It's really not that much. So we only reach to the second layer of skin.
Okay.
So we're not stabbing you.
Mm-hmm. Right. Okay. I mean, I would try.
Okay. Are we ready?
Yeah.
1, 2.
Oh, that's fine.
Every time I say that, it's like smack on and everyone agrees.
Yeah. I wasn't sure what to expect in terms of the pain. Everybody says it hurts, and of course, based on where it goes on your body, it's gonna hurt or feel different. But I wasn't sure. I was prepared for the pain, but I wasn't sure what it would actually feel like because I didn't know what to compare it to. Jen said it felt like a cat scratch, and that sounds accurate to me based on what I felt. I'd never felt a cat scratch before, but I imagine it would feel like that. You know, the entire process took, I mean, from when the needle first touched my skin to when it was finished, took almost an hour, if not an hour-ish. I wasn't sure, I wasn't watching the time, but I had a 2-hour time slot and I was out much before the end of the 2 hours. The lines were perfect. It literally looks like it is exactly what it is supposed to look like. And right now it's in the healing phase, it's in the scabbing phase, which is like apparently totally normal and I believe it. So it feels really gross. But I think it looks pretty normal. It's just, it's still not done healing, right? So.
You're officially part of the horde.
Yeah, I'm officially an orc or some shit. I'm very satisfied with it. I'm going to show you right here. I hope that's visible. Can you see? Is the skirt too long? I hope you can see it. Overall, the entire experience was fantastic. I was super comfortable, 100% comfortable. I was great. Jen made sure that I had eaten. Like, she was very accommodating, and they made sure everything was right. Like, they made sure it was gonna be okay. Does that make sense? I will be going back to Jen to get more. I already know exactly what I want in my head, and I see how people can get addicted to this, because it's like, I almost feel like, how do I explain this? It's like the glory of the pain, and then you get a reward for it. It's so weird. I don't know how to explain it, but it makes me feel really good to know that I went through this thing. It hurt a little bit, but now I have this awesome art on my body, and it's like part of me, you know what I mean? So that was my first tattoo, but certainly not my last. If you want information on FY Inc, or if you want to see more of Jen/Maddox's work, you can look in the description box. I have links to their website and also to Jen's Instagram, so you can see more fantastic artists. So that is all. I hope this has been informative or something. I just want to share this with you guys because it's something new for me, and I like trying new things, and I like sharing them with you guys. So that's what I did.
Thank you so much. I just love it.
And I'll be back.
Yes.
If they want to find you on Instagram, where can they find you?
Androgen.
I'll put a link in the description box for you. And also the contact info for FY Inc. Yes. Awesome. Until next time, just remember, you are so cool. You are capable and strong. And you know what? You are a piece of art, like a tattoo on my heart. Oh my God. I love you so much. Bye.